the ghost outside your window, or is it the trees in the wind? I ain't a monster, I ain't a vampire, so why won't you let me in? And do you think that you could go back to the haunted room? People that you are hiding from, taking candy from strangers, never solved any problem. Do you think that there's a reason?